Burkert 6213 EV series servo-assisted solenoid valve is a zero differential pressure option, available from half-inch BSP to 2-inch BSP in brass and stainless steel lead-free body materials. Let's look how it works. When the valve is closed, the media flows via the left port, filling the upper and lower chambers of the diaphragm. Due to the largest surface area above the diaphragm, it closes on the seat. The fluid also enters the plunger core tube, assisting the plunger to close on the diaphragm seat. To open the valve, energize the coil, lifting the plunger off the seat to drain fluid from the upper chamber. The valve now opens. The servo assist function uses a small channel via an equalization hole. This is crucial to the valve function. Ensure no particles such as dirt, rust or calcium deposits can block this hole. As a consequence, the valve will not close. Ensure the fluid is clean or protected upstream via a strainer. The plunger in the valve is soft coupled to the diaphragm via a mechanical spring. This allows the valve to open without differential pressure, giving universal functionality. The 6213 EV series solenoid valve is a truly universally adaptable servo-assisted solenoid valve to suit all Australian conditions.